Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So to get the regular job notifications, I started the Telegram as well as the Facebook groups, and both the two links I kept in the description box of this video. So the interested candidates may join in that group, guys. And coming to the present video, here we are going to see the assistant professor vacancies notification from the three different colleges, and these are State University affiliated colleges, and the selection will be based upon the direct interview. Going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, an academy educator for the electronic science as well as the paper 1. So here the complete course for the UGCNET electronic science as well as the paper 1 MCQ series is going to start. That means electronic science already started and the MCQ series is going to start. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan. The link I kept in the description box of this video and the details I kept at the end of this video. And now while coming to the present content of the video, so here I'm going to show you the assistant professor vacancies notification from the three different colleges, guys. And we got this information from the facultyplus.com, and let's have the details regarding these notifications. So here the assistant professor for arts, commerce, humanities, law, science, social science, library science, languages, journalism and mass communication, home science. And the college name of the college is Om Satyasai Arts Commerce and Science College, Kithana, so Bandara. And the name of the society is also given here. And you may check down the subjects here: chemistry, botany, zoology, English, sociology, economics, history, political science, librarian, director of physical education and home economics. Okay, so these are all the assistant professor full-time category vacancies. And essential qualifications are master's degree with 55% of marks, and apart from this one, the UGCNET or SLET qualification must be there. And the NET or SLET qualification is not there, means the candidate must have the PhD degree. So let's check the details here. Okay, and a relaxation of 5% is provided at the graduate as well as the master's level for the scheduled caste and the scheduled tribe. And the differently abled, physically and visually differently abled, and other background, I mean backward class categories for the purpose of eligibility and for assessing the good academic record during the direct recruitment to the teaching positions. And while coming to the physical fitness test norms for a physical education director or a teacher, so things are given. And the application may be made on a plain paper, prescribed pro forma and addressed to the principal or dean or director on the address given below on or before dated 16th March 2021, along with a crossed postal order of 100 rupees drawn in favor of principal, dean or director, and certified copies of relevant certificates, testimonials towards the substantiation of eligibility in terms of academic qualification. So these are the details, guys. So let's have a look on this one, and here the last date is 13th March 2021. So whoever the interested candidates are there, just fill up your bio data on the plain paper and attach few relevant documents regarding the education as well as the teaching experience. Okay, and you may send to the address mentioned below. Okay, so you may check down the address here. I will show you guys. So here you can check down the address. Okay, college at Parsodi Thana, Petrol Bunk and Jawahar Nagar, Nagartal and Vandara district. Okay, and the pin code is also mentioned. And coming to the second college is for the post of assistant as well as associate professor, and the name of the college is G.H. Rai Soni Institute of Engineering and Technology. So it is from Nagpur, and you may check down the BE in data science and artificial intelligence. So assistant as well as assistant professor number of vacancies are also mentioned here under the open category. And here, coming to the engineering and technology for the assistant professor category, there is no requirement of the UGCNET or the PhD, just BE, BTech or ME, MTech is required. BE, BTech and ME, MTech is required. But for the candidates who belongs to science and humanities subjects, NET, SLET is required, guys. Okay, and the application made by on a plain paper or prescribed a pro forma and addressed to the given address as I shown above, before 17th March 2021. Okay, so these are the details given here, and you may check down the address here. If the address is complete, address is given. Okay, it is a third college, second one. And while coming to the third one, it is Rajkumar Keval Ramani Kania College from Nagpur city. And here the English, Hindi, sociology, home economics. So regarding these subjects, the assistant professor vacancies are there. And eligibility is the same thing: master's degree with 55% of marks, along with that one UGCNET or SLET qualification must be there. And here also the application may be made on a plain paper or a prescribed pro forma and addressed to the address, whatever the mentioned, on or before dated 2nd March 2021. Okay, so these are the details. The address is given here. Okay, so if you want to get the accurate and the perfect details, so you may visit the official website of that one. So in the official websites, you will get the contact number also. So please contact them if you're having any queries regarding this one. Okay, and then further proceed your application proceedings, guys. Okay, so please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is the India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to the to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So here Unacademy Accelerate is there, and in this one on Feb 28th, that is Sunday, 4 to 5 o'clock evening, 4 to 5 o'clock, the exam is going to be conducted. So for paper 1, 50 questions will be there, and the candidates who scored rank 1 to 2, 100% scholarship will be available, 3 to 10, 75%, 11 to 35, 50%, and 36 to 150, 25%. So all the interested candidates may enroll now, and the link I will keep in the description box of this video. You may go through the terms and conditions also. Thank you, guys.